In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. The Indian freedom was a long struggle which claimed thousands of lives and countless sacrifices. Many of these sacrifices went unnoticed, but some of them found their way into history books and are even remembered today with great pride and honor. The date, August 15th, brings a sense of patriotism to all Indians, whether in India or abroad, and make the people behind our independence even more special. However, the real patriotism is to pay tribute to those who have shed their blood for achieving freedom.
Among the heroes, let us not forget the 18-year-old who gave up his life for his motherland. Khudiram Bose, youngest revolutionaries in India, who was hung on 11th August 1908. He died with the holy book Bhagavad Gita in his hands and the slogan Vande Mataram on his lips. In honor of Khudiram, poet Pitamber Das composed the Bengali song Akbar Bidai De Ma, which is an emotional telling of the young man's passion for his motherland. Akbar Bidai De Ma, Ghure Aashi, Hashi Hashi, Porma Phashi, Dekhbe Bharat Bashi. Akbar Bidai De Ma, Ghure Aashi.
We are all aware of the brave women and men who got us our freedom on 15th August 1947. It is equally important for us to know the new and unsung heroes of our country who are impacting thousands of lives, changing the way we think and making India truly a better place.
God, bless our nation and make it true to the ideals of freedom and justice and brotherhood for all who make it great. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.